Everyone these days want a piece of gold, my wife included. Is it just a hype or does it really make sense to put your money in gold today? Let's talk about it. What's happening, everyone? Welcome to Think Finance. My name is Raj, and on this channel, I talk about personal finance, investment ideas, money management tips, and everything that impacts our money. In this video, I want to talk about what's happening with gold and why this sudden gold rush. Should you jump into gold? Also, let's discuss some of the forces that influence gold prices. Unless you're living under the rock, you're aware of the recent rally in gold. Since mid-March, gold has jumped 30%. In 2000, gold was at $256 per ounce. Today, it is floating around $1,900 per ounce. This is an increase of roughly 750% since 2000. Indeed, Goldman Sachs has a price target of $2,300 in the next 12 months. Are they right? And if yes, should you jump on the bandwagon? Before we answer that question, it's important to understand why gold moves. There is this economic theory out there that gold is a hedge against inflation, meaning when investors expect to see higher inflation, they rush to gold. Why, you ask? Let's talk about inflation for a minute. It is basically increase in the prices as a result of increase in money supply. When an economy is hit with higher inflation, value of paper money falls. Since prices are up, $100 will now get you fewer burritos. That's not good. So when investors expect higher inflation, they rush to gold. There is only so much gold out there, and of course, you can't print gold like cash. So when there is more dollars out there, gold tends to do better. Technically, it protects the value of your wealth. Gold is a good store of value, as they call it. That is what we're seeing right now. Indeed, this is the key reason why gold is rallying recently. Fed is printing money to keep the economy going, meaning more cash in the economy. Investors fear this will lead to inflation, which will eat up the value of cash over time. This makes gold a perfect hedge. Fear of inflation is driving gold prices higher. Other reasons when gold moves: it is a safe haven. When things go south, may it be a financial crisis, a pandemic, or geopolitical uncertainty, example, tensions between US and China, gold tends to outperform other forms of investments. Since the pandemic took over the world, gold has risen 30%. For this reason, experts recommend 5 to 10% allocation in gold. Acts as a protection for your portfolio. When the world is fearful, gold tends to go up. Weakness in dollar. When the value of US dollar falls against other currencies, investors run to gold. Again, store of value. Makes sense to convert to gold. In 2011, gold was at all-time high while the dollar was around the lows. A lot of these factors are true today. The economy is slowing, Fed is pumping new money in the economy, which could lead to inflation. We are in the middle of a pandemic, and friction between US and China continues. Feels like we have all the right ingredients to push gold higher, and it has rallied. The question is, will it continue, and should you invest in it now? Short answer, no. The ship has sailed. Let me explain. I want you to look at three charts. Here is the first one. It is a five-year chart of gold compared to Dow Jones. It has actually outperformed. But notice most of the gains have come in the last few months. Here is the same comparison on a 10-year chart. Remember, we experienced an impressive bull market during this period. As you can see, gold vastly underperformed. Indeed, between 2013 and 2019, it pretty much plateaued. Finally, here's a 30-year comparison. Stocks have consistently outperformed gold. Again, between 1995 and 2007, gold pretty much plateaued. Few other things to note, gold made a noticeable move up between 2006 and 2011, and now in 2020. Apart from these rallies, gold likes to take its own time. Where am I going with this? Gold is at an all-time high. It might go up another $100 to $200 given we are still dealing with uncertainties. Now, things will get better and some of these uncertainties will subside. When that happens, and based on how gold has behaved in the past, it will either plateau or give some back, meaning your investment at these all-time high levels will take years before it can provide any meaningful return. I don't think you need to be Einstein to understand where I'm going with this. Buying gold at these levels is stupid. Maybe there's some trading opportunities out there, but definitely not for investing. There are other better investment opportunities right now than gold. Avoid the hype, avoid gold. You will have another opportunity to invest in gold at a much better price point. Okay, that's my two cents. Super curious to learn what you guys think. Drop me a comment. That's all I have, guys. Thanks for tuning in. If this was helpful, hit that like button. And if money gets you going, consider subscribing. Until next time, peace.